Hi everyone, welcome back. So today I am by myself. I did told you guys that I will do one more mukbang with my sister, but we decide to just eat normally without camera. So yeah, that's why I did not get to do one more mukbang with her. But today we are having one whole Dungeness crab. This is really big, by the way. Yeah, really big. I have rice. I finally got black plate for my white rice. I have Tabasco and butter for today, just plain butter. So let's get started. Let's take out the head first. So I normally eat this, but today I'm gonna save it for Aiden because he really liked this lately. So I'm gonna save that for him. When we had crab, he actually just ate the head. He didn't even bother the meat. Okay. Gonna fly everywhere. I'm gonna try the legs. Try the Tabasco first. Good. Oh my god, he's just gonna splash everyone. Just went everywhere. This is a messy mukbang, so you cannot believe how much I get this crab for. When it's on sale, it's very cheap. That's why I have to. Buy a few. When it's on sale. Plain butter. That thing's good. Can never go wrong with plain butter. This is good. Oh my god, why is it flying everywhere? Wow. I use salted butter, so it's flavored already. Some rice. The meat of this is so soft. I don't know why. Maybe it's overcooked, I don't know. Oh, I forget to tell you how much I get it for. This is only $4.99 a pound. And that's the cheapest you can see this crab for. That's pretty good though. That's a good amount. Pretty good price. So good. I love rice with my seafood. Mm-hmm.
I don't know why, but the meat is so soft. So it's very delicate. Can't find it. Got one whole one. That is so good. I would not trade this for lobster. I like better than lobster. I like crab better than lobster. Gotta get everything. Wow. So good. Let's get that into the Tabasco. Oof. Wow. My crab. So good. That was delicious. I love Tabasco with a crab. I will get the meat out of those. I will put it on Aiden's head of the crab so he can have some meat too. All right, that was a lot of rice. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. That was very good. It never fails, the crab and the Tabasco and also the butter with the rice. Oh my god, that's all I need really if I'm craving seafood so bad. That would totally satisfy me. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check in the description box. My website is in there. So try to look through there and to see if you have a bag that you like. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.